Hi, I'm Carl. Today I'm going to shoot my 20 gauge double barrel Howdah pistol. I'm going to it's been a first time loading a buck and ball. I'm going to have a .600 ball with maybe 5 or 6 .310 buckshot and 50 grains of GOX triple FG black powder. So let me get her loaded. Try 5 of those. See how that works. Oops. Hang on. I got one in there. I'm going to take this and check it after I shoot the first barrel. I just want to make sure that another one didn't come loose and get partway down in there. Make sure it's seated down. All right, I'm going to shoot the watermelon. And I missed the watermelon. Now this would be guaranteed not to miss. All right, let's load it one more time with another buck and ball and shoot the target. Okay, I got it loaded with .30 buckshot, 7 in each barrel. And let's see how she does on the target. Oh, and 55 grains of GOX black powder. Now that's a lot of fun. All right, I hope you enjoyed watching. Thank you.